Hey, hey, the faith I live by, April 30th, faith is the victory. 1 John 5:4, for whatsoever is born of God overcometh the world. And this is the victory that overcometh the world, even our faith. The Christian's life should be one of faith, of victory, and joy in God. Whatsoever is born of God overcometh the world. And this is the victory that overcometh the world, even our faith. Truly spake God's servant Nehemiah, the joy of the Lord is your strength. Nehemiah 8:10. And Paul says, rejoice in the Lord always. And again, I say rejoice. Philippians 4:4. Rejoice evermore. Pray without ceasing. In everything, give thanks. 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18. God is able and willing to bestow upon his servants all the strength they need and to give them the wisdom that their varied necessities demand. He will more than fulfill the highest expectations of those who put their trust in him. Jesus does not call on us to follow him and then forsake us. If we surrender our lives to his service, we can never be placed in a position for which God has not made provision. Whatever may be our situation, we have a guide to direct our way. Whatever our perplexities, we have a sure counselor. Whatever our sorrow, bereavement, or loneliness, we have a sympathizing friend. If in our ignorance we make missteps, Christ does not leave us. He shall deliver the needy when he crieth, the poor also, and him that hath no helper. Faith enables us to look beyond the present with its burdens and cares to the great hereafter, where all that now perplexes us shall be made plain. Faith sees Jesus standing as our mediator at the right hand of God. Faith beholds the mansions that Christ has gone to prepare for those who love him. Faith sees the robe and crown prepared for the overcomer and hears the song of the redeemed. We may claim much of our kind Heavenly Father. We may believe in God. We may trust him and by so doing glorify his name. The strength of those who in faith love and serve God will be renewed day by day. I hope you have an amazing day. Live in faith.